Damage estimates are still being tallied in more right now, but they are expected to soar into the billions of dollars. A Minnesota man escaped that deadly tornado, but he lost everything he left behind, including what he calls his best friends. 5 Eyewitness News reporter Tim Cherno spoke with him today.
After the tornado passed through Moore, Oklahoma, we're all very familiar with the stories of the loss of life. Well, there's a Minnesota connection to another kind of loss of life, the loss of the lives of dozens of horses.
How you doing, bud? How you doing?
Randy Weidner grew up in Rosemount, taking care of horses.
Now, some people say that they're just horses, but to us, I mean, they're like our family.
And he was doing what he loves to do.
We had a dozen at the training center in Moore, Oklahoma.
Moore, Oklahoma. Chilling words now, but they weren't when Randy took this picture of the developing twister. It was 2:56. He went to get his girlfriend.
You know, come look at this. I think this is a tornado. And by the time we got out there then, it was a big tornado. And there was no question, it was a big tornado just in its close.
It's 2:58. The Moore tornado was now a twisting white rope, but growing, Weidner's first thought.
You know, get some horses in there and let's get out of the way.
Within minutes, the storm transformed into a beast, and everyone who could see it was looking at a killer.
The storm chasers threw their gear in their truck and drove right by us and said, no, you guys got to get out of here.
And they did.
And it was, half of the width of the back window when I looked out. I took a picture with my cell phone and it was driving away.
It's now 3:04, enough time to escape alive, not enough time to take any horses.
That's the hardest.
The hardest decision. This is the barn now.
What did I lose? I lost my job, my house, and my best friends that I consider like my children. And now we just pick up the pieces and not feel sorry for ourselves. Try to do the best we can and help the rest of the people in the community.
In minutes, everything lost, everything but hope.
So what's next for you?
This guy right here. We have this horse that was scheduled to come up here. So this is one client that we knew we had left.
So Weidner will start the Canterbury racing season with just one horse.
Ah, buddy, you're a good-looking horsey.
A horse that was supposed to be with the others but wasn't delivered yet. A horse named Lucky.
There will be a benefit for Randy here at Canterbury Park on June 5th in Shakopee. Tim Cherno, 5 Eyewitness News.